A tip about selecting the right gray shade. What you need is a camera, a smartphone, put it on black and white, on mono, and take your filler color panels, place it on the car, and check with the camera. If you see now, you see too much reflection of the OEM, so we go to a centered part of the car, and now you can see it's quite obvious which shade you have to take for filler. Just try it and see how it works.